found the world's largest shark. The monstrous existence of whos is fought by one and all, while many of them are consumed by this deadly creature. The moment it appears on the screen, it grips you in a way you wouldn't stop from imagining what Megalodon would do next. This flick is so gripping and engrossing. Not only did the plot enthrall me, Jason Statham's acting had me in a trance. So this comes as yet another golden feather to Statham's hat. From the director to actors, editors, and marvelously exceptional use of graphics, each and every technician has done their job par excellence. Every maneuver of the shark is supremely and beautifully artistically captured. Exactly when you think there barely is anything left of the movie to show to its audience, for according to you, this might be the end of the story, the director takes a complete turn to turn our imagination's turtle with a new twist to it. There have been dozens of movies based on sharks, and while you may preconceive the movie to be no different, it challenges your notions with every interesting sequence. You will witness numerous encounters between Statham and the Meg, showcasing the heroic rescue sequences, with the unafraid Megalodon attempting to consume entire cages and attacking humans with least fear while coming from the depths of the oceans to the surfaces with warm water leakages. I cannot keep away from expressing the turmoil of emotions, including fear, anxiety, nervousness, and astonishment that I experienced through and through. There exists no second thought or dubiety in the magnum opus the crew has managed to carve out of a plot, which compels me enough to give it 4 out of 5 stars.